this one.
Good mead ought to lift your spirits. A sip of something strong never hurt anyone. Question is, will it cheer her up? Good idea? Maybe not. She might be a sad drunk. She used to weave the berries into necklaces. Pretty, I guess. Thing is, will it cheer her up? Fine, I'll pick some. Becoming quite the romantic. You and I see each other so rarely. Figured Olgird could wait till morning. Smile, Shani.
You remembered I liked the Rowan.
Remember a lot of things about you. Wedding's still in full swing, but your face, I'd say you were at a funeral. Why so sad?
Sad? Not really. It's just... after I caught the garland, I realized something. The years are flying by, yet all I ever do is study, pump stomachs, and reattach limbs. All alone.
You got me.
For how long? A day? Two? Don't get me wrong. It's nice, but you come and go. Yet I need someone who'll be there every night when I come home. After a day of bandaging wounds and sewing up guts, I need a good glass and a good laugh with someone who'll help me forget it all for a moment.
I get it. And yeah, could never be there for you every day. But I am happy to see you always. And today, I'm all yours.
Well, in that case, let's drink to tonight.
To tonight. May the moment last.
I'm afraid the drinks got into our minstrels. Horribly off key.
Let's go for a walk.
Good idea.